How many of you are there?
Fewer than 20. Most were sent home when word of the Reaper invasion spread. But a few volunteered to stay. Some are prototyping tech for the Alliance. Others are biotics. They've been training for military operations, working together as biotic artillery.
You said something about Admiral Anderson.
Yes, we met. I was there. David saved me.
He was on Earth.
I hadn't heard.
Alive?
Good.
Tell me more about the students. I don't care. Yada 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 yada. Just let me go and get the students. Or I'm sorry. Let me go and get my favorite gun. I don't care about the students that much.
I'll get the door for you. It leads to Orion Hall.
All right. They're taking the students. No! Jackasses. I will get you, Cerberus. And there's a thing over here. Ooh, what did I get? Susceptibility dampener. I don't care. It's not something I care about too much. Let's pull you. Let's throw a grenade. Let's throw a grenade at you. And let's do this. Wah! And now they're both dead. There we go.
There may be more nearby.
Most clouded my reputation. Oh yeah.
Security.
Okay, but my sister Shaw is out here somewhere too.
Okay. Yeah, I'll go find your sister. Also shut up those speakers at some point too. Okay. I was honestly kind of hoping we could have gotten the jump on him, but apparently that's not a thing we can do in this game. Alright. No, don't move! Oh, you dick. I'm just trying to shoot everything. Don't really care about who I'm shooting. I'm just trying to shoot everything. And now he's dead. yes. That's what I call absolute beauty. And continue. I don't care about shotguns. Shotguns are not my friend in this game. Or well, not in this difficulty in this game. Where is it? I need to change my light out right now. Where is it? Oh yes, right there. Ah, that just saddens me. It increased my weight. That makes me really, really sad. Oh well. It's a good gun. I mean, it shoots a lot of bullets. Yes, I know. It's in really fucking bad. I never said I was here to rescue you. I was here to rescue my gun. I like this gun. This gun is my favorite gun.
Jack.
Shepard.
I'm surprised that thing can even fit under there. I'm not using an M8, am I? I don't want to use this M8 thing. Why am I not shooting? What the fuck is going on here? Hold on, something's wrong. There we go. Okay, I fixed it. Apparently the cover I was in was not something that was able to allow me to shoot at the thing that I wanted to shoot at. Okay, I apparently did not use my power like I wanted to. There we go. Ow, okay, this guy's killing me. You're killing me, Smalls, you're killing me. Come on, come on, come on. She gotta damage it. Really nice. Okay, there we go. Okay, come on. Come on, come on, come on. You know, when I used to play this game, I got a tip once about you can hijack the Atlas from the server's people. Oh god. Okay. Ow. You hurt. You're a weenie. You're a big meanie. Stop it. Okay. That was no fun. Hold on, friends. I got some stuff I gotta do here really quick. I gotta find some ammo, otherwise fighting the rest of these servers, guys, is not gonna be very good for me. Like I said, I really like this gun because I'm more accurate with it than anything else. Shit! Run away! Ow! Jack! What the hell? Grab juice and... Okay, now I'm just...
Damn it! How many times did I tell you not to trust Cerberus?
Those troops had you on the ropes, Jack. I just saved your ass.
You want to...
No. I'd like you to shut up so we can get moving.
As charming as ever.
Good to see you again, Garrus. Base still looks like shit.
Okay. Right now, all I care about is getting my guys out of here.
Your guys?
Yeah. I guess so.
Well, then.
How in the hell did you end up teaching people?
You say it like you think I'm gonna make them explode or something. Alliance Brass knew I helped you. They offered me this. And apparently the students responded well to my teaching style.
The psychotic biotic!
I will destroy you!
Drink your juice, Rodriguez. You couldn't destroy wet tissue paper.
Cortez to extraction team. The Cerberus cruiser is coming back.
How long have we got?
2 minutes tops, Commander. After that, there's no way we'll get past them.
Get out of here and back to the Normandy. We'll find another way off the station.
Roger that. Good luck, sir.
Shepard to Sanders. The students are safe, but the shuttle's a no-go.
Understood. I might know another way off the station, but I need station-wide camera access. Can you disable the Cerberus security override? It's routed through Orion Hall, so it should be nearby.
I know exactly where it is. It's right over here, because I went to look at it before and go and find ammo, and I found it before by accident. Well, not really by accident, but you know, because I like to say by accident. I found it by accident. I like finding things by accident. What does this do? Well, you see, my armor is always active, so I mean, I could do this. Okay. Otherwise, I can save up for offensive mastery. Let's see. It's 2 powers in a row by giving the first power 15% chance to cause no cooldown. What? That actually sounds cool. What do I really want, though? Okay, squad mate health and shields by 30%. Don't care. What does Lash have? Increased recharge speed by 35%. Do 100% additional damage over 10 seconds. Ooh, I like the thought of dots. That sounds awesome. Might go with warp grenade or warp. Or, I'm sorry. What is it? Lift grenade or warp. Suppose increased weapon damage taken by a target by 15%. Increases power damage taken by a target by 50% for 10 seconds. Well, that's pretty good. Lasting damage. And then I can tear through. I don't know, man. All this sounds good. I'm gonna go for this. And next time we level up, we'll go for Lash Fitness, and then we'll save up for Offensive Mastery. Well, I suppose my other squadmates have stuff too.
The fastest way is through the atrium, but Cerberus has sealed the doors. You'll need to disable the magnetic locks. The overrides should be directly above the door.
Well, it's a good thing I've played this game like a million times.
Of course we are.
So I don't know where to find all the ammo, but I know really where to find all the buttons. Sorry for precision scope. Oh, I don't need that. Oh well, I have it just in case. It's gonna be so fun.
Let me know when we've got a new.
How are the students?
All right.
I have to say.
Anyone screws with my student.
Okay, excellent.
Isn't that the kind of?
These guys are older, and.
All right, time to leave. Goodbye. Open the door.
Everyone, be ready. We'll go in first and draw their fire.
We'll shadow you from the second level and hit those. Those guys from above.
She's not allowed to swear.
Just time your shots and stay safe.
All right. I didn't bust my ass training you so you could die now. Keep low, pick your targets.
Students of Grissom Acadamy, the station is sealed. The Alliance soldiers cannot save you. All they can do is get you killed. Surrender peacefully and you won't be harmed.
Asshole.
Damn it, they're messaging everyone. Students, switch your Omni tools to privacy mode so they can't track you.
What if they're not lying?
I've seen firsthand what Cerberus does to people they promised not to harm.
What? You see the scars, Rodriguez? Come on, take a good look. Cerberus did this to me when I was half your age. Ugh! Surrender and you're meat on a slab. We're trying to save your asses.
Yeah. Yeah, okay.
Let's go.
I like my assault rifle. I wish I could. I need a DMR in real life. I don't even want the ammo for it. I just want like a World War II M1 Grand, just so I can say, hey, look at me, I got a cool looking gun after I just got my face blown off by a stupid little thing. Hello. Okay. Dick. No, you're not allowed to hide. Show me your dumb ugly face. Oh god. What? What the fuck? Dude, this is annoying. Yeah. Yeah, what you gonna do, huh? Oh, you're apparently gonna shoot me a lot. Okay. This hurts. I'm dying. I'm about to die. Okay. Not too happy that I have to wait for my pop. God damn! I got flanked so hardcore. Wow. Okay, let's try this again. One more time. Second attempt. Here we go. Oh. Oh. Oh, my friend. Oh, my friend. Oh, friendo. Oh. No, that's a bad spot. That's not where I want to be. Not at all. Whew. Oh, yeah. Okay. Alright. And he's gone. Ow. Oh. Oh, shit. Hold on. Okay, that's a tracking missile. That's good to know. Crap. Okay. Not putting up with your shenanigans, there, bud. Not putting up with your friends either. Your friend's dead. Yeah, there you go. Ow. That's a turn. That's gonna mess me up, man. Let's not allow that to happen at all. And destroy it. Suck it. Okay, I lied. I guess I can't get the turret. That really made me sad. Okay. Okay. Let's try this again. Turn's got shields back. Trying so much crap here. I'm trying to like take out almost everything as quick and as soon as possible. Where is it? There it is. Aha. Turrets are never my best friend in this game. They will never, ever, ever in the history of ever be my best friend in this game. Okay. There he is. And there he goes. Ha! Suck it. Combat engineer? Ha! You want to see a dead combat engineer? Start with that one. Okay, I guess not. Living for that guy. Apparently, I just can't kill him. Well then, that's interesting. And my friends are dead. That sounds about right. Let's see if I can't find the right power. And Garrus is down again. That sounds about right. And boom. Now we just gotta shoot down that Atlas. Come on, man. Isn't Guardians here too now? Ah, damn it. Ah, damn it. Wanna shoot the Atlas. I don't think I hit the Atlas. Okay, so I don't think it's a good idea to ever have allies ever again. Oh, and I'm out of ammo. That's fun. Come on, dude. This is upsetting. What the f- where did you come from? Get the hell out of here. Get the hell out of here. big, huge shitlord, aren't you? Oh, I figured it out. You want your turn to have a little shield? No, I disagree. Hi Atlas, how are you? You and I are definitely not friends, are we? Okay. Damn it. Oh. Oh God. All right. Just keep everything in perspective here. Ow, it's blowing me up. Aha! Stole your shield.
Ready for action?
There's nothing you can do about it now, son. Did you stasis that motherfucker? Yara, I hate you. I can't even tell how much damage I've done to this thing. Oh, Liara. Liara, come on. Okay. Frame drop sucks. Frame drop sucks. I can't tell which is worse, frame drop sucking or, Ow. Dick. I knew you guys were coming. Couldn't remember when, but I knew you were coming. Oh, yes. Thank you, Liara. She saves me. Liara saves me. I want to take that out as quick as possible. However, it's not dying quick enough. So me just shooting it with massive tons of bullets is not doing anything for me. That's my issue right now. Dive! I don't even want to get out of cover. I don't even want to move. Ow! Help me! He's killing me. Owie, help. There's two of them shooting at me. Ow. Garrus. Save me. Okay. Oh, there you go. That's one down. Ow! Think I have the turret. Ow, shit. I had the turret, now I have no ammo. Oh, Jesus. Our enemies are down there. That explains why people are dying super quick. So, the engineer is stuck there until the turret dies. I unfortunately can't tell what the students are shooting at. Oh, they killed the engineer. Cool. And now the turn's dead. Thank you. Thank you, kiddos. Oh, and now he's dead. That's a turn. I'm gonna destroy it before you can do anything with it. Oh, never mind. You put it behind cover. That's great. Because I have no ammo, I'm just shooting you with the sniper rifle now. My god, my team's outflanked. My team has been outmaneuvered. And I missed. Wow, she took a rocket straight to the dome. I think I killed him? Is dead? Yes? I don't know. I think he is dead. And they popped a smoke grenade right on top of me. Take that out. I'm tired of that thing. And there we go. Boom. It's dead. I need ammo. That's what I really need. Hopefully, maybe, there's ammo in here. Come on.
Kaylee, we're in the atrium.
I'm taking a back route to the shuttle.
Okay.
I'll meet you there.
Okay, there we go. There we go, found more credits. That's good.
Nice one, friendly.
Did we take out the... No, it's right there. Okay. Like, if I remember correctly, I can manipulate it into coming right over here. And that would save me... Okay, no, don't let the door close. That'll save me a lot of ammo if I could. Sorry guys, something happened on my computer. It kind of scared me because my game audio stopped on my preview. I was like, did my capture card just kill itself again?
I told you to watch your barriers. Frank, slap the medicine gel on her.
Didn't I tell you assholes to be careful? God damn it. Children, they don't listen. This is why I don't ever want to have kids. Hold on, I saw a turret. There it is. That's the beastie. I'm not gonna be able to take it out in time. No, you dick. Oh, I got it? Really? Nice. Okay. That was some pro bombing right there. Did the ammo respawn in this box? No? Okay. Alright. That's awesome. Contacts right outside the door. And he's dead.
You come after my kid? You are...
Let's see. Flash. And dead. Ow. Oh, it's shooting at me. Really? Oh, hi there. You're not friendly at all. Keep putting fucking grenades outside the door. It's terrifying. It's so scary. So scary. I'm just gonna stay right here. Door is my friend. Never mind. Door is not my friend. Door just did not block a shot for me. Door hurt. Door hurt. Door's killing me. I'm just shooting it right in its crotch now. Oh, I can take off its armor? Whew, that's awesome. And now I have no ammo. Oh, that's awesome. I'm just improvising then. So I'm not wasting good ammo on a mech. Warp that. Okay, come on. We can just continue to use our abilities on it because there's no way it can see us at this point. Damn it, come on, kill the combats. Kill the engineers. Kill the engineers. I am officially out of ammo. This has become a challenge. Because there is no more ammo I can use. My abilities are not recharging very quick. So, yeah, I'm a little screwed. Okay, I'm so glad that there is no, self-killing in this game. Come on! Stupid. All the ammo's out there, and I don't want to go and get it because I really just don't want to die. Now that I'm out of ammo, I'm resorting to my secondary option of how to kill things here. Kill it, Garrus. You got this, Garrus. All you, Garrus. No, never mind. It's all me. Oh, nice. That was nice. Okay. Well, that guy's dead. Let's see if I can't scavenge some ammo from the battlefield. There we go. I got 31 shots. I suppose that's the best I can do right now, isn't it? Wow, that was pretty cool. Okay. Enough of me cowering away in corners. It's time that we continue our adventure onwards. Into... Oh, that's a turret! That would have been bad if I just walked right into that. Yeah, I need help. Thank you. Thank you, friend.
Everyone okay up there?
Time to leave. I don't remember where to go. I need to go this way. This is where I need to go. Come on, let's go, friends. Oh, yes, ammo. I have ammo again. Oh, okay. So, how about them doors, right, guys? Yeah. Yeah. There we go. Finally.
Commander Shepard with the Alliance. I'm here to help.
I didn't buy it from the last guy, and I've got no reason to buy it now.
The square root of 906.01 equals
30.1.
Hello, Commander Shepard.
David, you know him?
Yes. He rescued me from Cerberus. Sent me here. He made it quiet.
You did a great job keeping yourself safe. The biotic students are up there. Stay close. They'll get you out of here.
Okay. Thanks.
He looks better.
I remember you. Normandy crew. Sorry.
It was never your fault.
We could use your help against Cerberus, David.
Yes. I will help. Cerberus won't get me back. The security office. I hacked the lock. Guns. Lots of guns. Goodbye.
I like David. I'm so glad I decided to send him to Grissom Acadamy. This was a good choice. Also, how the hell did Shepard remember that entire 30.1 thing? Because I don't even remember it at all. Like, what was it? 906.1? Or square root of 906.1 equals 30.1. Dude, how was he remember? He's able to remember that for.
Looks like schematics for
Amphibians. After a few months.
Not as good as what we already have, but still worth a look.
Also, I just picked up something. I don't know what I did. let's do this. And no chance of survival. Well, hello there, friend. Oh, you will be my bestest friend for the rest of eternity. Oh, yes. Please. Alright, how do I run? Is there a way to run with this? I guess not. However, I do have a big fucking gun. I'm okay with things. Okay, it's not as big of an explosion radius as I once thought. However, it is still a big gun. Oh, you have to be pinpoint accurate on this. Come here. Come here. Come on. Oh, he landed it directly in the cockpit, didn't he? Okay. Now where are my enemies coming from? Down the center? No. Over here. What? Here. This is not, like, super hard to aim. However, it is really hard to move and shoot at the same time. Like, that's the issue I'm kind of having here right now. I'm trying to move and shoot, and it's kind of throwing me off. Okay, I think we got it now. Oh wow, that guy took a bullet for his friend. Granted, it was a big explosive bullet, it was still a bullet nonetheless. Okay. Ah, yes. I so wish I could hijack Alice's. That would be nice.
Hostiles up top.
We're on him.
Where up top? I don't see him. Take out their thing, though. Okay, I seem to be being shot from somewhere else. What happens when I take away your cover, friends? Oh wow, my thing's about to die. I am on fire right now. is not good, man. I might need to exit soon. Yeah, I don't want to. Where are my enemies? Oh, they're over here still. I know there's another Atlas coming. Come on, man! Okay, fine. You just stomp. Stamp my foot in anger at you. I know there's supposed to be another Atlas. I don't know when, but I remember there's supposed to be another Atlas coming. However, I prefer also not to be dead when it comes. Or like 3/4 of the way dead. There it is. There it is. There it is. Shoot it to death. Okay. I just shadow wall. That was great. Aw, I killed it. That was quick. Alright, hold on, I gotta exit the thing. I was a little disappointed. I figured the first time we're using a heavy weapon since game one, it'd be like bigger explosions. However, it's not, and it was really upsetting.
Joker, we flew out on a Cerberus shuttle. Watch your fire.
Right, I've got you on sensors. Should just be a minute.
Thank you, Commander. We'd have never gotten off that station if you hadn't come. Forget that.
We kicked some ass. Next place we dock, you're all getting inked. My treat. What do you guys want? Ascension Project logo? Glowing fist? Maybe a unicorn for Rodriguez?
Screw you, ma'am! I can't believe we got them out alive. I was going to suggest that they stick to support roles. But perhaps they're ready after all.
Damn right they are.
Get ready for the big leagues, kids.
Commander, we've got a visual on you now. Preparing to dock. Hey, Jack, now that you're military, you gonna wear a uniform, or are you just getting the officer's bars tattooed on?
Screw you, Flight Lieutenant.
What the hell was that?
Jack promised to watch your language in order to maintain the necessary professionalism we need from our teachers.
What, does she have a swear jar or something? Because I bet if we empty that thing, we can afford another cruiser.
Cover your ears, kids. Hey, Joker.
The fact that they fucking bleeped it out